You are literally the last person on Earth I want to see slap the shit out of you. I really could.
And I'm open to that in a safer environment.
You've been a ghost. No phone call, no text.
It's not like I didn't want to apologize.
You don't have to explain anything. It was just a flame. So how have you been? God, I hate that thumbs up stunt guy stuff. I'm the director.
We're gonna set this man on fire.
You're a stunt guy. We need to keep it super profesh.
Profesh is my middle name.
You said your middle name was Danger.
How do we do, boss? Really?
Yeah.
Also
don't
that.
Forget, you never saw it.
The star of the movie is missing. You need to bring him back.
Save Jodie's film.
You get the love of your life back.
I'm not the hero, I'm just the dumb.
Not today, you're not.
Tom, we really need you back on set, pal.
Dead body on ice?
He was so dead, Gail. He was super dead.
He's got himself involved with some shady people.
I have no choice. I had to do some Jason Bourne shit. They were trying to kill me. And not in a fun way. You hear me? It's too dangerous. Got me stairs.
What happened to your face? You look terrible.
You look amazing.
You fall down, you can't fight back up. How far would you go for the one that you love?
The danger core.
Let's do it later. Want to go to a beach somewhere?
Drink a spicy margarita.
Make some bad decisions.
Yeah.
Phillips, I have a mission I want you to lead. Thank you, Sergeant.
What's the plan?
To neutralize the German U-boats in the North Atlantic.
We're losing the war.
Hitler's not playing by the rules, so neither are we.
We both know that I'm not very popular with the administration.
The reason they find you unattractive is the very reason I find you attractive.
I'm to do this, I'll need my own team. You won't like them. They're all...
No!
Bad.
They'll need to be.
This is an unsanctioned, unauthorized mission. England will be condemned to a lifetime under the German boot.
And so I said, that is not a dog, that is my wife!
It's very good.
Now.
Hello, can't hear you.
Please do off. Huh?
How does it feel being back?
Good. I had such good memories here. Maybe my happy place can be our happy place.
I left you all alone down here.
It was just my idea.
I'm playing a new game with Chauncey.
The scavenger hunt list, that's fun.
Chauncey says you're not allowed to play with us.
Oh.
Because you left him. And I need something happy.
Something happy?
Ugh. That book freaked you out.
If I can finish my list, Chauncey will take me on a trip to the place he's from.
Something that hurts.
Alice?
ask you to do something that hurt you.
It was part of the game.
Does that seem like a game a good friend would want to play?
Maybe we shouldn't play together anymore, Chauncey. Maybe we shouldn't be friends.
No.
Then we're gonna find her.
Every culture has entities that tether to the young. We call them imaginary friends. You are always playing with your imaginary friend. When the connection is severed, the entity becomes enraged.
He says he's right behind you.
But it was just my imagination.
Can I hang out with your imaginary friend?
He's not imaginary. He's not your friend.
When I sleep, I see strange things.
Memories?
Not memories. New things. I see everything.
Is not everything.
We got it together, didn't we? We've definitely got our thing together, don't we, baby? Isn't that nice? I mean, really, when you really sit and think about it, isn't it really, really nice? I can easily feel myself slipping.